Well, it's no secret that the economy has been in trouble, and while we may still be recovering from the recession, thousands of Americans are doing whatever they can to provide for their families. Now, the University of Arkansas Graduate Program is reaching out to students across the country to help them further their education and expand diversity on campus. 4029's Kirsten Holmes has the story.
In today's economy, more and more people want to further their education to stay competitive in the job market. The University of Arkansas's Graduate Studies program wants to help them do that.
Being a mom and going to school full time is a really a great challenge to me, but it's helping me and my family as far as showing them that you can succeed by multitasking.
Letha Bell, like so many other parents, wants to make sure she's setting a good example for her two young boys. That's why she's looking around at graduate schools. The University of Arkansas's Black Graduate Studies Association had their AIM conference this weekend as they tried to attract intelligent minds to the U of A. Christopher Cotton and his wife Tanisha are also considering the university.
But when you talk about family, you're talking about support. There's an opportunity for me to actually go to school here, but still maintain my job.
The more degrees you get, generally, the more money you can expect over your long term.
Alfred Dow is with the Graduate Studies program. He says the university would be lucky to have these students.
These are the creme de la creme. These are the top researchers all over the country. The minimum requirements is a 3.5. As graduate students, they're more inclined to be interested in the entire community. So we're finding people, for example, that may have a PhD level interest in chemistry that also wants to know who's the symphony list at the Walton Arts Center.
Sydney Johnson says he's really enjoying his visit to the university.
Honestly, just the genuine people that I have an opportunity to meet from a day-to-day basis and the amazing school. The business school is definitely one of the best in the country.
Bell says she wants to teach her children that if you work hard, you can be anything you want to be.
Do everything you have to do, and then therefore, at the end of the road, there's your reward. You have your degree.
In Fayetteville, Kirsten Holmes, 4029 News.
The conference included seminars, tours of the city, dining in popular local restaurants, and seeing a Razorback basketball game. They got the full package out here.